You wander the snow. So this one is a little wolf? Ooh! Wolf indeed! Cute! What you trying to find, buddy? What you trying to find? Okay. Go over here. The art style, though. Oh my god. That's so unique. Oh, little Bambi. Look at you. I love deers. Like, I really love deers. It's in my top favorite animals. Oh. Oh. Okay. Hold on a second, I'll stay here. Oh. All right. Little Bambi comes here. Enter to jump for you. Indeed. Okay. And for you, V. Okay. Nice. Like that. Where we gotta meet? Do we come here? Like that. Maybe? And then over here, like that. Little bridge. And then you. All the way around, perhaps? You got little footsies, it's so cute! It's adorable. God. Oh, I don't see Bambi no more. Do you want to come here? Oh, wait. Hold on. Come here. Just so I can see a little bit better. It's just in the bush. And what's that there? Just gonna stay here? Okay. Aren't they small? Eesh. Uppies! Gallop, V, and enter. Oh, it's all slidey. Makes sense, it's ice. Think we're gonna meet? Thank you. This is just a tale, so as far as I know, there's not really any objectives. We're kind of just following the story, and that's the point of the game. Just having a good time. Don't want to get too close. The music is amazing. Yeah, this is definitely going to be a good game for that. It's going to be super relaxing. Little bridge here. Oh, got stuck. How am I doing so far, chat? Controlling two characters. How does it look? Am I doing a good job? You already feel cold. Yeah, right? So much snow. Oh! Aww, they don't want to get close yet. You're gonna get under. Just okay. I was like, are we supposed to fit under there? No, we can just gallop through. All right. Like that. Over here. I can sense a tragic ending. I hope I'm wrong. Right? It makes me think a little bit of, what's it called, Roxy and, like, the fox and the dog? What is it, Roxy and... Bull? Oh! Clearing the way? You're such a smart puppy. Look at you. Okay, wait here and there. Up. Nice. To push. Oh, wait, hold on a second. Oh. Nice. Look at that teamwork. Okay, what about you, Bambi? Where are you gonna go? Oh! I thought I saw something for a second, but... Okay, where do we go for you? Do you just go here? Big jump. Oh, and now you. Oh, hold on. Hold on, hold on. Mm. Oh, you bush. I thought it was the stump. Oh, so excited. Cute. Damn. Okay. Do we have to push you all the way? Probably. Like that. Perfect. I love how they are kind of scared of each other, but at the same time, it's like they're helping each other. Except being close by for the first time starting as a duo achievement. Oh, cute. Other, or we gotta take different paths? Okay, it just leads to the same. Can we go down here? I think so. I think that's the way. And then over here. Oh. Where can we push you? Over there, like that. That's more like it. And then, can Puppy do something differently? No. Just follow. Ah! And then you can do that here. Yeah. Oh. Okay, so now we actually got a path, I believe. You sniffing something? Wait, hold on. Why do you smell something though? Can I do something with that? Or is that just a cute thing? Okay, you're too small to go there, I think. Can you do that big jump? I don't think so. Ah! You can go through here, though. You can probably jump, but... Can you move that? Yeah, teamwork! Can we not just do that? Hold on. They really want to go through like a difficult path. Just for fun, I think.
Yeah. And from here we can go there. What's that sound? Can you not go up there, puppy? Hold on, I'm gonna help you.
And now... Oh, hold on. We gotta go over there. I see it. I see it. You can go there, but... Oh, puppy can do it too. Finding anything? No? Just sniffing. Oh, hold on, hold on, hold on. Perfect. can we do?
No. We can't actually go in the snow, though.
Oh!
That's something, though.
Can Puppy make it?
Oh. Yeah, you can't make that though, or can you? Just not Puppy.
Too far, huh? Okay, well now both of them are here.
Where do we go? Can we push you? It looks like we can go in, no? Oh, hold on, I know. I see you up there from Puppy.
So tiny.
So you fit here.
Ta-da!
I can't push you again. But Puppy definitely can go though.
Just like that.
Oh.
Well, thank you.
Hehehehe. so happy. You think after a few tries it's gonna work, or...? Can we do something? Oh! There you go, that worked! They're so happy. Cooperate to get out of the barn, stronger together achievements. Aww. This is so adorable. Oh my god. Is that an antler? Please tell me it's just a branch. I hope it's just a branch. Okay, I think it is. So puppy can go here. Perfect. Can we do something with the ice? yeah, over there, maybe? So cute! That is so cute. So we can use deer now to get up, probably. Press RL to help. Okay. Gotcha. But I'm curious, can we... So cute! I love that. Then you're probably gonna want to help him again.
Yeah.
That does not seem safe. Can you jump there, puppy? Okay, you can. Oh, I see. Puppy here first. Or we can go through here. Hold on a second. What is that here for then? Yeah, we're gonna help deer after that. Like that. Oh, careful though. It's so windy. Can't actually run. Okay. That's apparently not it. I think I see. Thank you. Okay. But how do you get up there? Over here?
Oh, yeah.
Probably gonna need help, though.
Or maybe not.
It looks like there are some tiny steps there, but... Okay, over here works. Hey, Cree! Good morning! How's the game so far? Extremely cute. It's so cute. It was definitely something to get used to controlling two characters, but I think I'm doing pretty good. I think. I hope. Juggle desktops. Press B. You don't want us to slide. Where do we slide? Do we just go down here?
Might, yeah.
Didn't really have to come up here. Oh, I couldn't do the slidey with you. Oh, there you go. So cute. Something else. Probably this here. And then you lower it. I thought I had to restart over.
all stormy again.
Oh my god, some little duds. Hello. What you guys doing?
We can't go over there?
Do we have to stay with the ducks?
Do you think we have to help them by cutting the wind or something? Well, we are helping one right now. Okay, one baby. One baby. Two baby. And three. There you go, little babies.
Help the... The what? I couldn't read. The achievement was like cut in half.
It's probably... help the goose or something.
Do you need help again? One at a time again.
There you go.
Can the babies come here too?
Oh yeah.
Thank you.
Okay, let's do that for the other one. Where you at? Oh, there you are.
So cute. Okay, we gotta go around. Done helping the little family. Or not. Never mind. Oh, okay. That's a special view. Let's see, what can we do? I can go up these two places, but that's it. Can I move the door? Is that a door? It is. Will that do it? And then we probably have to move it to the other side, right? Yeah. I would think. Will you guys be okay? Yeah. Awesome. Thank you.
Oh, I'm sorry. Hold on.
No, I missed one!
Maybe I need to make them fall, but then across here. Do you think that's it? Like here, like that, but then you make them fall here. Oh yeah, I think I got it. Wait, come here. Yeah. Hold on, you're okay. You're okay, you can do it. Yeah, that's it. Okay, I figured it out.
Hold on, you're too fast.
Oh, it fell under that one.
Uh-oh.
Let's try that again. It still fell under? Oh, okay, no, it didn't.
Two. Then last one. Ta-da! We did it. Goose, goose. Honk, honk.
So cute.
They are gonna rest in there.
Adorable. Now we are parting ways. Oh, you can hear the little whistle. So cute.
Slidey time!
Oh my god. It just teleported, thank god.
Oh,
This is a long slide. Oh, careful. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god! Jesus, this is not safe. Can you push it? Or maybe it's not necessary. I feel like it is though. Hold on. Yeah, that's what I thought. Like that. Then up here. Cooperate 10 times to reach an area. An area? Area of what? Oh, I see. Puppy will go here? Or no? Really? Gotta go. Oh! Little goats? Hi! Oh my god, we're gonna help goats now? Hello. Push that? I must be able to. I think it's basically we gotta do what they gotta do on the other side. I think that's what it says. Got a pool, so can you pull? Yeah, there you go. Okay, you guys did it. Awesome. Teach the young goats how to something. Cute. Cute, cute, cute. You guys come here? Hmm.
Okay, and then you push. Another time, or? Yeah. Look at you.
Hold on.
You guys can continue? No. Hold on.
Oh.
That's how they can follow us.
Goats on roofs.
Can we do- Oh my god! Do we need to be here? Maybe?
For some reason, we can be here. Oh, I know. We need to wait. We can probably use the crate.
Yeah, that should do it. Does it? Okay, now you guys are both here. That works. Is that gonna work now? Just needed help to get up? I see. Oh, hold on. Come back here, you. This should work now. Thank you.
awesome. We might need to go up there. Oh. Okay. Niet kan mee, heb ik ook. Nope. And together again. The will to move on, be brave enough to lead the group. Achievement. Yeah, that's super scary. God. Called it. We knew there would be a tragedy. On us anymore. It's understandable. Oh. I guess it's just us. What is that? Oh! We come from there? Where are we going? Where do we go? Ooh. Can we go here? No, we can't. Oh. All right.
some traces, right? That's something. Discover the fallen tree. Sheltered by the fallen tree achievement.
Oh, is that a storm?
Oh. Oh my god, they go through such dangerous paths. Our family? Hello? Let's find your sibling stuck at the foot of something. Reunion achievement. Careful there. Not another tragedy.
hold on. We gotta show them. Let's do it. Can we push you? There we go. Hi! We're together again! So cute. Is there more of them? Oh, they are. Oh my God, and that's Mama. Careful now. Please don't collapse. Okay, so sister is there now. What can we do for us? Yeah, help out first. We could do it before. Almost. Sometimes it has to be super precise. There. There you go. Oh, we didn't learn our lesson. Okay, what do we do?
We can't go down, but we can go here.
This maybe?
So we gotta help it cross. He almost got it. There you go. Okay. What do we do now? Do we push it all together? Can we not do that? Can't go here, so there has to be something. And then from here, what do we do? Up here, maybe? Oh. But what about us? You came back. What can we do? What can we do? Bite onto this? Ah, it's switching. Oh my god, this is not safe. And we're back with our family too. And find your respective families. Oh, that's so cute. No tragedies. Well, there has been one, but still, it's ending so well. This was such a good game. I love that. That was so good. We need a Blanc too, we do. When they are like grown up and they are returning to their own families, we need a Blanc too, please. Oh my god. I also want to take a few seconds to thank Oat. Thank you so much for giving this game on the throne. If you too want to support me and our community into playing new sorts of games, then please go have a look and see if you can support us in any ways. Doing these games it's just so much fun, and seeing how artistic some creators are is just so amazing. But sadly, playing a lot of games like this requires a lot of money in the long run. So I really appreciate you guys' help. for that. I'm so glad we played it. That was really awesome. So adorable. It made me think of the short movie, like 40 minutes movie, that's called The Fox, The Horse, and the... what was it? The Badger or something like that? And The Boy? Amazing movie, by the way. Amazing. It has this sort of drawing art style too. And it kind of has a good lesson through it. It's just right up my alley. I had a lot of fun. I hope you guys enjoyed too. And hopefully we can play some similar games in the future.